What's the weirdest color you've made? So one day when I was working at the paint store, an old lady walks in with a little Chihuahua dog in her purse. And I didn't think anything of it until she asked me to color match the dog. So I definitely thought it was weird, but we walked over to the color wall and spent about a half hour looking for a color that actually matched this dog. We ended up finding one that was actually close, but it definitely answers the question of,